Scouts. Just getting acquainted with the rules.
Rule one. Spidey must...
Spidey must be back to the MCU.
Rule three. Make Gabi look goofy.
Son, he's obviously an imposter.
Right. Except, I heard you apologize to Spider-Man last night. Norman Osborn never apologizes.
I did not sign on for this.
Chameleon, you were the Goblin all along!
I told you I invented the MCU timeline.
Of course,
I was fool enough to create for the future to form all of you, the Avengers, your strength, intelligence.
No blackouts.
To create all powers of superheroes. Not at first.
As
Disney, Sony was trying to steal us.
Finding
Sony a witness to our crime. It was Sony, of course, stealing our secrets. So this week, we hire Sony to keep you guessing, set you up for a fall that Sony was lying to you all this time.
You crashed. The Goblin crashed.
And you thought we were going to return you back to Sony, but no. The few thing is that
to
return you back and take
that
you
night, he was
back in the
Goblin's
MCU.
Costume, and his leg was really hurt.
You guess my identity. That Sony will lie soon.
And when I returned home,
I found Sony.
It didn't take long.
That Sony is so stupid. That Sony is Venom and where's Spider-Man. I protected you. If I've been sent to prison, I will never have made you the man of today. Just look what you've done today, Spider-Man. I never felt prouder than you.
Are you kidding? You were saving your own sorry butt, not Harry's.
Potato, potato. Once Sony's out of the picture, I'll make everything right for you.
Sick. A victim of the green. No one knows how that stuff changes you better than I do. Spider-Man should have helped him. Not... I don't know what I'd do without you, Gwen. You're all that's keeping me from going back on the green myself. Oh, I got your messages. Was there something you wanted to tell me?
It was nothing.
Not a banner episode in the life of Peter Parker. Harry's left with no father. I'm left with no Gwen. At least the city's safe. The Green Goblin's gone forever.
Now boarding flight 1057 to Miami.
Time to start a brand new adventure. A brand new life.
Flight 994 to Grand Cayman Island is now boarding all first class rows.
Sorry for the delay, Mr. Roman.
Don't apologize.
I never do because I'm back in business, but Spider-Man back in business.